moon spends the day in your resources sector, dear Scorpio, encouraging you to seek out some calm and steadiness. Still, you're part of a larger cycle that's making your life a whole lot more interactive. Mars has just started its transit of your solar third house, where it will influence until March 30th. There can be increased energy, animation, and activity surrounding communications, transportation, siblings, your neighborhood, and learning. You are more spontaneous when it comes to speaking your mind and communicating, and you can be super motivated to learn, explore your mental interests, and make connections. Watch for impatience with manual and mechanical tasks, and for pushing your ideas too hard. Considering that Mercury is retrograde for the first few weeks of this Mars transit, it's best to be more mindful of how and what you're communicating. Hastiness can bring on unnecessary challenges. As Mars moves closer to Pluto later in the cycle, you'll be feeling even more ambitious, approaching mental tasks with more vigor and passion.